let the water evaporate it again, and we will add again more water. The same way we add some more water in it, just like increasing temperature and decreasing temperature. When you increase the temperature of the curry, oil will come out. When you put some water, it decreases the temperature and let them boil again. Just now we repeat.